We wish to thank you for coming to our aid, Captain.
Aye. Never realized my smuggling could be so appreciated by the Queen. Lady.
They're here.
Orcs. Oh, they make bad passengers. But I've carried worse. Lady. Keep that plank level. Oi, touch nothing.
Queen Marwyn. It's good to see you in better health.
The boats are ready. The skippers have been briefed on your destination.
Good.
How long will those orcs obey you?
Well, I should think as long as I like. I'm in your debt.
We owe you our lives, Talia.
Just put an end to this madness.
My lady.
Look at our numbers! Look at our strength! We are the Dark Lord's greatest weapon! And that shrug over there is our greatest enemy! Break his face!
Drown the air with Uru cries and the earth with Uru blood!
Final reckoning, the fortress of the Black Hand. This is a trap. The silence taunts us. What sorcery is at work here?
I wasn't expecting you. I hope my soldiers gave you a warm welcome.
Where are you? Show yourself!
This is the work of the tower.
The Black Hand went looking for you. It will give me great pleasure to take you myself. Bow to me. I will deliver you to the Dark Lord, unspoiled.
We bow to no one.
The Dark Lord forgives you, Celebrimbor. Return to him, and cast off this human corpse.
Stand up and fight.
There's no need, Ranger. Celebrimbor is your curse. He chose you.
Silence!
And he can release you at any time. Yes, that's all you are, Ranger. A vessel for the Ringmaker. Ah. As you wish. What joy it is to fight such weakness, such pain, such a broken mind.
Why didn't you die?
You taught me to fight.
Mm-hmm. You will never see your family again.
This was your doing!
I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge. I can leave you. But there is only one way to close the circle. The Black Hand remains.
Not for long.
Is in flames. We must return to Queen Marwyn.
The Black Hand has been here. I can feel it.
Lothariel,